I want to throw you. That wasn't very nice. I just pushed you down the stairs is all. There's no need to shoot me. Oh, hey, what the heck is this? Okay, well, the cake is a lie, it would seem. Apparently, this just modifies the world. He's been in here for a long time. Something about this being important. Tasty. Okay. Hello? Can you help me? Can I help you? Oh, can I help you? I don't think so, but... Okay, well, you want me to put the portals for the thing somewhere. Is this where the radio is? You have some interesting things around here, bud. I think you're out of milk. And, life, it would seem. I'm looking for a radio. Apparently I can move these. Interesting. Can't look at them, but can move them. Push them around and stuff. I'm looking for a radio. Not a bucket. Oh, hey, look at that. There's a door over there. If only I could escape. Radio? I'm looking for a radio. It's very important to my testing. Help. Well, I'll just take these with me. You clearly don't need them anymore. Whatever they are. Let's put this over here. Jump back in. Oh. Just take everything, you know? You don't need it, clearly. And you fall, there we go. But I still see no radio. Nor do I hear one, so. I guess they're not here. You guys wanna fall better? Fall better? Fall better. So, what the heck are these? Spark plugs? Okay, I guess whoever was in here unplugged everything. Hand. Help. Well, maybe in another life. Hey. Okay, that didn't do anything. Oh, I was probably supposed to take a lot of those things, aren't I? I'll just take this. You know, there's another one over there. This is like Rainbow Siege. I am the shield. You can't stop me. Ow! Okay, there was another one. There was another one. Did I lose all my stuff? I lost all my stuff. Well, gotta go get it back. This is my stuff. That guy, whoever was here lost it. It's mine now, so I need all of it. All of it. Even if there's no radio in here, which reminds me, I don't know where the heck the radio is. I would love to find it. Really love to find a radio, but you know how it is. I think I broke it. Oh well. I'll just again take one of these, and we'll go through here. Friend, 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 friend. I don't even have to pick it up. Let's just push it. You'll never see it coming. And now all we gotta do is turn around to the other guy. Is there anything portal-wise over there? Okay. Now then. You can have this. Okay, damn it. Now I need to go back here because I need a portal over here at all times. Oh, I was supposed to drop something up there. Well, this stuff can fall on infinitely. for now. Okay, so you're dead. I think that was the wrong portal. Oh well. There's a thing up there. Drop these. Alright, we're gonna drop them like an assassin. Hurrah!
Could you come over here?
Hey. 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 You fell. How fun is that? You know what? No. You killed me. Stand back up. Stand back up. Come on. I'll help you, bud. I'll help you. Come on. Stand back up. You good? Are you good now? You back up. Whoa, okay. Look. Oh. Come on. Come on. Okay, come on. But we can do this. We can save you. Come on. Come on. Come on. That's not right. I know it was you that killed me. And I want to help you out. Show that there's no hard feelings. Come on. We can help. Push you up. Friend, come on. Come on, friend. We're both friends here. We're friends. And friends help each other out, you know? No hard feelings. Come on. Up. So close. Come on. Push it up. What? Push it up on the tripod. Come on. You can do it. You can do it. That's not what I meant to do. Come on. Dude, friend. I want to be a friend. And therefore, I need to help you stand back up. Look at that. Look at you. Come on. Friend. Turn back on, friend. Friend. Are you there? I brought you back up and everything. No? Okay. Well, then fuck you. Oh, hey, look at that. I'll take this back here now. Because I assume this is where it has to go. There's a lot of places this thing could go, but I'm assuming it's in here. Of course it is. Anyways, now we can continue on with the test. Hey there. I don't need all this shit. Oh, you're broken, aren't you? You know, I'll help out with this cause. I'll bring out some more stuff. I guess I can't bring those over anymore. But I got some stuff over here. Plenty of stuff over here. Like you, and, Come on. Oh, God! Jesus. Fucking water bottles. Crazy. There you go. Have everything you need. Look at all this. It's lovely. Okay. And then we just gotta... Hey, that's not nice. That's not nice. Criticalera. There's a thing up there. That's not very nice at all. That's not very nice at all. Get a brick. Yeah, how you like bricks? You don't, do you? Hello. Ow! Hi. It's nice to meet you. Get fucking wrecked. Ha! How you like them apples? I wonder. Can I push one of these? One of these huge ass blocks. Come on. Can I push it onto the button? No, that's not what I meant to fucking do. didn't mean to right click. Force of habit. It's not a force of habit, it just happens on accident. There's no reason why I should be right clicking. Come on. Come on. Come on. Lift. Lift, Chell. God damn it. No. Hey. That's awkward. There's a guy over there. I think I can get the ceiling from here. But maybe. Maybe I can use momentum. Ow! Momentum! It's a bitch, ain't it? With a brick. Shit.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance.
Sure. Good to know. But I'm going to Android Heaven. Because, you know, it's just what we do. So, who was asking for help, by the way? I don't know. Clearly it wasn't us, why would we ever?
The vital apparatus and will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
You sneaky little bastard. Oh, what the hell?
This weighted companion cube.
You're like a monster soul.
You through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
Okay. Hi. How are you? I'm Damon. You're apparently supposed to help me, so I guess we're gonna use you to help. I'm gonna climb up on top of you and stuff. Ha! Fight!
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive.
Shut up! Get fucked!
The symptoms most commonly produced by Enrichment Center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The Enrichment Center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
Sure. Sure. So, I'm afraid that this thing is gonna hit me. Takes a really long time to go down that hallway. Okay, missed my opportunity. But I think it's gonna launch again. Yep, okay. So we just gotta move backwards now. Smacking this thing in the face as it goes. Great. So do I even need this?
Testing apparatus destroyed.
By this I mean the energy balls. I think I need them. So, oh, I forgot, where's the radio? It's important to know. I'd like to get in there, please. It's likely valuable stuff in here. Vital apparatus vent will deliver on it. Will. Fucking do I know? Hallucinating dessert cake. The companion cube would never lie to me. Haha, cake, a lie. Companion cube would never lie to me. Login, C. Johnson. Password, tier 3. Trust me. Okay. Guess that's Cave Johnson's, login. Not in cruelty, not in wrath. The Reaper came today? An angel visited this gray path and took the cube away. Huh. Okay. Because I could not stop for death, he kindly stopped for me. The cube had food and maybe ammo? Time in, I don't know. I don't know why I'm trying to read this stuff. I'm like half awake right now. So I'm not even like understanding everything I'm reading. I don't know where the heck this stuff is. This radio, by the way. It's not in here, clearly. Something over there. Tasty. Oh, lovely. Hope I didn't miss the radio already. I don't think so. Let's look around. See if we can find it. Just by happenstance. Well, not here. I love the command cube right here. Look at that. Thought I left it behind somewhere else. Where the heck is this? Ruh. Alright, I guess I'll punch it in the face. Look at that. Not what I want, though. Unless it's down there, which it's not. Oh. Well, look at that. That is rather annoying. I see what we have to do. And then that one is controlled from there. Oh, I see. Sit up here for a little while, buddy. Thank you. And then that works like that. Then we do this. So we do need the things up there. Okay. So I was right. Take you. Right? No. Take you. Just launch up there for a little while until I'm done. Come at me, bro. Score.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
Okay, so to get that, I need the thing from the other one. Excuse me. We got to go back. Fuck you. Can't destroy you, though. Not even with the companion cube. Whoa, hey there, friend. Okay, the last one we fired was blue. Don't think this will work because it's not at an angle. Which then makes me question how we get it in there in the first place. This might hit me. Score! Hey, friend. I guess you're my friend now. Though, you know, it's what it is. I'd rather be friends with the turret because they talk, you know. You don't. Either way, get out of my way, please. Gotta bring you someplace special. You're my real friend. Doing all this for you. You don't have to be in here. Alright, well, it's probably up ahead, so. Don't have to worry too much. Probably have to bring you to the the ending place. Yes, the ending place. I know, super specific. But, that's how it is. Make sure you land nice and safe. Or not. I'll grab you in a second. Come on, you gotta land on there, right? There you go. Where the hell did you drop? Oh, right here. Come with me, and don't let go! You're quite the, hasty one, aren't you? You're more important than the cube. There we go. You sit there, nice and pretty. Sup? Now we just gotta go back. Sup? Can I break these things off with this? Fuck you! Guess not.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck.
Shut up.
However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized.
Okay.
Please escort your companion cube. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Yep. See you later. I felt nothing to that. Cause I ain't crazy. I ain't crazy. I may be like almost asleep, but I ain't crazy. Oh god. Come on. Give me something.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required.
19. There's 26. There's 26 of them.
There will be cake.
I guess that's spoilers if you're playing on Steam, which I don't know where else you'd play Portal. Xbox? Cause the achievement says, you know, out of 26, there's voice these radios. There's a thing under here. Because that'd be neat. I don't think it's under here. Okay. Well then. I guess we'll move on then. Unless there's an actual radio back here? No, there isn't. Why would there ever be a radio back here? Hey. Hate you. Apparently I can't destroy you anymore, so I hope I... good at, on that achievement. Oh, hey, what the hell's over here? Wow. Glad you need to clean up a little more. There's stuff over here. Oh, hey. Radio's over here. Look at that. Guess I'll take you. In a second, though, we gotta look around here, though. First. She's watching you. Beep. I know. No cake. Courage is not the absence of fear. Nope, it is definitely not. Not never, but now. Not never, but now. Yes, thank you. What's up? Come on. Whoa. Whoa. Things are happening. Oh my god, they just sit wherever I put them. Oh my god. Look at this portal singularity. Well, that's bright. That's bright. it's just there, you know? Like, I fire there, boom. Look at this. This is my friend now. This is more of a friend than the companion cube ever will be. Does it happen anywhere else or just on that door? Just on that door. Look at all my friends. Look at all the friends I've made. I've made them myself. But, they're still friends. There's still that portal singularity over there. Well, you, have fun, guys. I know I can't take you with me, so... I wonder. Oh, I wonder, I wonder. I don't know how to get back over there, actually. If I wanted to. So I won't try to. Radio. Don't fall. Well, you made it. I didn't. Oh, no, you didn't. You're back. Hi.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
Shut up.
The enrichment center is required to
My portal singularities are gone.
You will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Wait, did you just say I'll be baked? Oh. Strange. Every time I've heard that, I thought it said, you will be thanked, and then there will be cake. But no. No, that said baked. Apparently I'm gonna be baked. I don't think I want to be baked. Is there anything else, like, in here I can portal? Portal surface, so I... Wow, I just jumped in there. I just jumped in there, because why not?
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. Shut up,
GLaDOS.
The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will
When are you going to tell me your name?
And then there will be cake.
I mean, it's not really your name, it's just like what you are. You are a GLaDOS. You could probably make multiple GLaDOS. GLaDI? No, that wouldn't make sense because GLaDOS does not refer to... It would be GLaDOSes, even if that sounds weird. Because that's just, you know, what they are. They are GLaDOSes. If you made more of them, that is, which I don't actually know if you can do. Come on, friend. There you go. How hard was that? Okay, now I can just, Whoa, wow. That positioning. That perfect positioning. But not have saved, because then that radio's gone.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Yep, okay. I will be baked cake. Sure. Cake will be baked for me, I'm sure. And I totally won't be baked myself. Come on. We gotta do this together, friend. Well, wait, it's still there. Oh God, it's still there. How am I gonna do this? I gotta, no, that didn't work, all right. I tried to be super fast, but it didn't work. Oh hey, there goes my gun.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion.
Shut up, GLaDOS.
Is required to remind you that you will be baked. And then there will be cake.
You don't realize how much I need this. Maybe I just have to bring it to the... Nah, I wouldn't have to bring it up to the upper floor here. It'd be way too easy.